Delta, I guess. Alright. That's really cool. I'm having to press W, or I guess any movement key. No. Yeah. Let's get off this. That's really awesome. Oh, that didn't quite work. Alright. What? Where are we? Wait. Why can we... Am I just walking out? Yeah, okay. Alright. Alright, that's the way things are oriented. Alright, you. Good? How are we doing? Saying cancer is on the thing now. If you're a stupid chip. That door is this thing.
I'll never get this open.
Is that why there's a fire extinguisher in here? I gotta say, freaking good. Oh! Oh! Physics answer is always fire extinguisher. That would be really impressive. So I think it's... Oh, maybe? Hello! Oh, I'm so happy to see you. Beautiful, you know that? Clip through again, just like old times.
Oh, hey, little guy. Didn't expect to see you again.
Yeah? Yeah, we didn't really.
Don't worry, Kat. I'll find a way to Thea.
Oh, we're out here again. In the oceans of a barren world. Yeah. I love you. Lifesaver you are. No. Do you not like that? Do you want to leave alone? Oh, what's this? What are you? Are you life? Is this a turtle slash crab? Can't really tell. It's like twitching in weird ways. I wish I had a zoom function. It's mostly just some kind of crab. Hi. Man, you're affectionate. What's in here? Can I go up? Something blue glowing nuts on me. Same cancer thing. Oh! Hello there. My
friend. Kevin Strasky. Can you hear me? Theta, listen. Akers is headed for Theta.
Akers? What's that?
Delta will be automatic. Getting a signal, but no audio.
Strasky. It's Como Raby. Akers has gone mad. He's dangerous. Strasky!
Sorry, Delta. I don't know why else. Try calling from another access point.
Strasky? I can try setting. I have pictures.
I can't crouch. I don't know why. Somebody's gone mad. I think was. Oh, oh! That's cool. What's this? Oh, the picture she had. Alright. So I can only interact with this. It's weird that my mouse cursor goes off into the world. Alright. Things I'm fine so far. Oh! Alright. So you just stabbed him. Cool. So they got this, I guess. Wait, is this? Those two are, no, if you repel down, and then at the bottom, she got stabbed. Wait, is that the bottom? No, that's the guy at the top got stabbed. Yeah, so she went down, and then he stabbed her health, I guess, and then bam. How do we get out of here? The usual way? The right click way? Look like you put it away. But whatever, I'm not gonna touch you. Apparently you're a cancer. I mean, I'm guessing it's also sentient in some way. Hello! What you doing? There's a collision you can't get through. What's this? Alright, where are we? We're here. I guess? Okay. So there's a platform from Delta to Theta where I don't know which direction is which. I guess near the rest of this complex, the circular one will take me to Theta. I guess this is Lambda. Got close. Catherine did well. Probably gonna be okay. Alright. Well, this looks like the circular building. So I don't quite know what to expect. Oh, fish. Am I hearing fish? Did the fish make sounds? That's cool. Of course you make sounds. Exactly. Oh! What is this? Oh. Haven't done so well, huh? Last one? Are you? Did you make a graveyard? Yeah. Did you make a graveyard? Are you mourning the dead? I think. No. Oh. But. Oh, turtles! Turtles are still fine. That's interesting. You gonna dig them up? Are you? No? So it's not there here. I don't know. I don't know if this is where they come from. Maybe it's just where they come from. The rest are just broken. Because this one's missing one. So that's probably you. Are you the same one? I don't even know. Alright, let's check out what's over here, but I'm pretty sure it's a circular building on the map, which means that... Oh, crabs. So there are forms of life. Seems like one of the crazed robot things that tries to kill me from time to time. Oh, okay. I like that we can do that. That made our flee from the monster part much easier. It's just like, nope, I'm going later. It's a cool thing. I mean, this has all been out here for a really long time, it seems. Oh, is that a enemy thing? Looks like it. I guess it's not. Is why does electromagnetic disturb, like, cause electromagnetic interference? Is the idea that, like, the soul of a machine consists of some kind of electromagnetic radiation? Those are usually harmless. They're creepy as hell. So what is this? I mean, I'm doing too good, but this thing has me confused. It won't tell me my real frame rate, which is disappointing. It's low, though. It's definitely below 30. Like 20 or 15. That's what I get. Not even running with this. Oh, whoa. Can we go in there? Should we go in there? So this is Delta, huh? I guess it's some kind of communications facility? Also, is that actually a Captain Delta? Because I kept Capital Lambda. Are you alive? You look like you might be alive. Yeah. I know. Weird track. Where did this track go? Oh, is this the same? I remember there was like a manufacturing. Is that coral? That's cool. It's nice looking coral. Hey. I don't really know which direction I'm going in. So we're back at these things. So, okay, this is some kind of track for assembling these things. We've seen some of that stuff before. They definitely manufactured things. Robots and the like. Moral of the story, robots are the future. Replace us all. Okay. This is presumably how one would... Oh. Yeah, you can just go right at it, huh? You can leave as soon as you've done that. What if this makes him happy?
Good robot.
Yeah.
Am I right? Can't believe how much I'm sweating in this suit.
Hey, could you maybe help? I need to get the data.
Help me out here, will you?
Hey, you.
Make yourself useful.
Do what?
Hey, can you hear me?
Don't worry about it. I got this.
Listen.
Give me some room, will you?
Hey, can you hear me?
Don't worry about it. I got this.
Got what? What's happening?
Yeah. You put in a good word for me? I'm not sure that's a good thing. Nah, I'm just messing with you.
Are you talking to him? Okay, so this is a friendly one. It's a safe place.
Did you move the Carthage casing? We need to test that one before we ship it.
Hi.
Man, you can really tell when Alfred is off platform. This place turns into such a locker room. Not in a good way, either.
It's not the guy who went crazy. Puzzles.
I don't know, man. I just say we can keep things classy, even when women aren't around, you know? Yeah. You're so full of shit, Brandon. I've seen you when payload manager Alice Coster shows up. You'd let her manage your payload? Why? That doesn't even make sense. Come on, stop messing around and get back to work.
Are you talking to this robot?
Forget it, Akers. I'm not playing with you anymore. This chess wasn't boring enough. You just have to go and win in four moves or whatever. Did you move the outer shields? No, the thin one, the yielder. Yeah, I know it's not technically a shield. Never mind, I found it.
I'm gonna go check out the door that lasered. Before getting too deep in
this. Why would you want to
whole puzzle. Light is hurting my eyes. He's telling me I don't need this vitreous flesh inside my skull to see salvation. I will gladly remove them, stop them from obfuscating this divine mission. All right, sure sounds like someone crazy. It really likes corals. Oh no. Weird biomechanical things. Coral. Got the guy to rip his eyes out. So there's a blind guy. Probably dead, actually. Probably not around anymore. is this? All prax. So it took some pills, painkillers maybe. Oh, yeah. Okay, sure. Oh man, found our perpetual motion machine right here. It's that can. Never stop. Alright, what's it say? My reflection in the black blood of our warden whispers. I need to save them from this hell. Let them sleep. Lock them in the lucid dreams I have seen. Yes. Sounds like you're going crazy. That doesn't sound good. Just save them, huh? Lock them. Lucid dreams. Black blood of our warden. Well, I know for the miniseries that Frictional has been releasing recently that there's like, oh no. What's that? Business stuff. Business. Is it tuna? Canned beef. I've never actually had canned beef. Not knowing that. It's exciting to watch WAU claim Delta. Half a year ago I'd be worried. I'd have Goya and Juan clean the black blood from the machinery. Now it's Percy suffers to see the compliment even outshine what Delta was. So, okay. Let's come, like, worship. Is this laminated? What the hell is this? Let's go worship the thing as a god. And chess. Error, corrupt opponent. I really want to see what's in there. Did it actually do something? Guess it gets to clip. That's about all. Wrong button. Let's try that one. There, I guess, just sounds creepy. That's the job. Is that the server thing? Alright. So, guide tore out his eyeballs. Want to take this outside with me? Aww. They don't have points. No, no, that's just. Does it have drag? Hi! Quite the faithful little helper, huh? Sorry. Oh, that was less exciting than I hoped it would turn out. Whatever. I'm presuming that what I have to do. I have to find the chess partner. It's a theta, so wait a minute. Did I just that cannon thing where I went in, was it? That blood? This. Is there coral like this? Seems like just guts. Did he sacrifice something to it? I don't. I just. It's weird. Yeah. I'm so happy about everything. Go ahead and presume that I can't actually get in here. Yeah, okay. That's good. Control room sounds promising. So it does so far look like people walked around three times. Oh, this is the one here actually. Okay, so I did walk into the wrong room. Nothing. Oh! Lights. Lights. Let's hear your story.
You saw it, right? You saw Akers fucking injecting that shit into them?
He got me pretty bad.
I think I made it worse pulling away. I can feel it bleeding out. Can you see him?
Fuck. He got on the Zeppelin. He's going back to Theta.
Mm-hmm.
We have to warn them.
Good luck with that. The platform radio is dead. Remember.
The Lumar Annex should work. It has to.
You go. I'm not gonna make it. I'm just not.
Come on, Evans. We have to warn them. Come on.
Well, guess he didn't make it. What? Oh, that was just you. That was scary. That's good lighting, though. Be useful. Frame rate is too low. Can't get anything done. These particles are camera aligned. They had a whole atmosphere system going on. Why didn't they just use that? Is this a different artist put this together? Probably. Anyway. 2104. Fuck you, hackers. Boot access denied. Boot admin. Boot access denied. FR override YMK. Invalid command. FR override Kuro Revy. Responder right suspender. Fuck you, hackers. Alright, so. Oh, that sucks. That was that one. Yep. Messages! Draft. Theta. Zep. Akers is doing some strange shit. He just took the Zeppelin back to Theta. Don't let him dock. Shut it the fuck down. Looks like it didn't get sent. Probably because of the message log. I don't think we should send it, because that might alert something there to our presence. Area map again. So we're now here. There's the landing platform. AUX station. Oh, that's where we were. The AUX station. Okay. So HQ is presumably where all the blood is. Or that. That might be where all the blood is. Comm antenna. Yes. Okay. So the landing platform's like behind me or something. Right? Not crazy. Delta's lower case. Yeah, this is landing platform. This looks like platform. It's usable. Oh. Zeppelin transport to Theta. What? You're alive. This is new though. Okay. Got the goo on you, coral stuff. Bleeding. Yeah, whatever. Just don't try to kill me. We'll get along just fine. That's all I want out of anything at this point. Got tentacle raped. What's this? Man, it's like I'm just killing people left and right. I'm sorry. I'm still alive, huh? Kinda. I mean, I don't know. I've wandered around. Oh. Man, you're helpful. Don't worry about you. While you do that, I'm gonna stare at this because I poked it and then look at it. malfunction high Matsu set for feed frame components to lambda 2103 unspecified to theta. That's probably acres 115. Survey group front theta filter evacuation. This is before the comment. I don't know all the dates off the top of my head. Arc shell to feed. Also, okay. So this is them sending the Arc project. Fuselage from Pamka. So it went to Fee. I guess it made it to, well, I guess we have to go to, through Thing. No link. Alright. So we need make things. Ta-da. Ah, okay. So we have 840, we're pointing at it. Transfer position is lost. Manually adjusted. Okay. So there's the one near theta, there's that one. So what's the idea? It's too far away. Sure. Let's listen to some of these.
Drasky, you can see the Zeppelin now.
Good. Sorry about the mess. Without the positioning system, the Zepps just keep losing their set routes. Voljet did say that you could have fixed it on your side by rejigging the antenna. Guess it doesn't matter now. Are all of you coming?
No, just me, Goy, and Creer. Because it's set up being a stubborn old man.
Alright. See you soon, Brandon. Happy evac.
So Acres stayed back.
Peter, can you hear me?
I hear you, Terry. I mean Mr. Acres, sir.
I've changed my mind. I would like to come to Theta. Let Delta sleep.
Of course. Wow. Honestly, didn't expect to hear from you again. Such a long time since you checked in. We have a few divers in a Zeppelin surveying Lambda at the moment. I'll just make sure they pick you up when they're done.
Thank you for the warning. I'll make sure they feel welcome.
Okay, see you when you get here.
Okay. And then they all died. I guess we see what's left. Still here, though. That's the alright. So 840 is too far. My guess is 216 looks like it's closest, right? It's not for that. Or 049. Just open this up. Let's get to it. I don't know how he did that. That's not working. Hey, cancer. Coral. Robotic coral. But I'm touching you. Whatever. Anything that gives you a dignity. Alright, that's just the screen. Anything over here? Oh! Alright. What am I supposed to glean from this? You have Delta, Lambda, Thing to Theta, then Omicron. Upsilon is the furthest out one, so we've made a good bit of progress, I guess. Long ways. Go outside. Alright, let's see what's here. UH manual. Oh, this guy. Light universal helper. While the K lacks a voice module, it is able to communicate by simplified sounds and lights. That's true. Intelligence complex defender, worker, remote pilot supported. Complex AN. 7U in a UH. No remote pilot. Do you not have one either? No. Qualia. Remote pilot mandatory. Research vessel basic in U2. This one's basic intelligence only, and pilot is needed to fully utilize its equipment. Okay. So that's the creepy one that tries to siphon our blood. From. Says Kronstadt Theta. Subject Delta Evacuation. Terry, it's been decided that you and your crew will evacuate to Theta on the 14th. Everything's being taken care of, and you will all be given new positions as you arrive. You will have to fall into the ranks, of course. The last thing we need are more, quote-unquote, leaders. Kronstadt. Okay. Next day. Fuck you, Kronstadt. I'm not going anywhere. You don't have the authority to make me, Terry. This isn't my orders, you idiot. I'm just the messenger. You want to stay? I can buy you some time if you want to hang out at your dump. Your crew is moving tomorrow, Kronstadt. Subject, it's your funeral. Strosky Theta, subject evaluation successful. Mr. Akers, I'm happy for you. Your crew has safely arrived at Theta. Let me know when you're ready to move, and I'll send a transport. Peter Strosky, Theta Dispatch. Oh, Christmas. From Strosky, subject. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, Mr. Akers. Don't hesitate to ask if you want to be located to Theta. Thoughtful. Local access hasn't happened forever. Since he left, Terry Akers won his 1,000th game of chess. You said you're playing chess for a long time. So, Mr. Akers has accessed this a few times. It's the access log. Corrupted. Won 1,000 games, lost 610. That's a lot of chess. That's a lot of chess. Not touching you. Stay there. Stay under the chair. The chair is to protect me from you. See, the feeling that I've looked at this Delta Theta Omicron, right, because it's a tau. We want to go to phi. There's Omega? I don't remember seeing that. I'm gonna get attacked by that diving suit, I know it. It's this. Here. I don't know. I wanna know. It's gone. I don't think there's anything to find. So those. What's interesting is that the ones that seem to be doing okay are. Whoa! Oh, it's one of these. Oh. Wanna bury it? Feel tempted to, pull it along. I don't know exactly where I'd be taking it. Yeah. Concern.
Tell you the truth, I fucking love my job. I love that Delta is such a tight operation. I get to try everything here.
I don't know. Either way. Let's try this one. Seven. Alright, make a stop at 216. I forget. Where was it? Where was that other... chess on it. Is it in here? Because I don't remember if I tried to do anything other than play chess on it, which might have been a bad idea. Where the hell that is. Right, I don't think there's anything for us over there. Maybe I've missed something, but either way. Bulk of Delta seems to be over here. So I've touched 216. I want to go to the transport and ask for transport. Okay. Right in here.
Rusted shut. Probably for the best. Not sure I trust the shuttle train anymore.
Oh, okay. This is the shuttle path. You're not even gonna try, huh? So I'm clearly just not supposed to worry about that anymore. Good signal strength and everything. Alright. Well, so let's right click is the wrong thing to do. 216. Okay.
It's everywhere.
What? Hello?
All that water. We're drowning.
Who is this?
Alan. What's your name?
Simon. Where? What are you?
Come on. Or?
Alan, can you hear me? Alan?
Those things. Is there really nothing in 1940? It's just like, nope.
Looks okay, right? Yeah, it'll do.
Listen.
Make yourself useful.
Still, I guess that's a bug. Alright. Oh, wrong radio. Stop going to sleep. I sure it takes 40. Oh, so 840 is dead. 549, but I think that might be a bad idea. Yeah, whatever, fine. I'll head back in there once we try everything. Guess correctly on the first try. Alright, good signal strength. Wavering a little bit.
Transport active. Unspecified cargo. Transport active. Unspecified cargo.
Well, fine. Do it. Let's pull it up.
The Zeppelin's on its way. Better get ready.
Better get ready, Emmy. Crawl in here, because I don't know what the hell's gonna happen. Let's go check out the tore out his eyeballs. Is it this one? Yeah, there's chess. Oh, they're okay. There's only chess. Corrupt opponent is one way to put it. Alright. Well, curiosity satisfied. This will take necessarily long here. Wish I knew what my frame rate was. That
down. We're safe.
Oh, it's really disconcerting popping in and out of existence like that. Where are we now?
Delta. At least that's what you said before the crash.
Oh, right. Of course. Is this a Zeppelin?
Appropriately named. You think it can get us to Theta?
It's a cargo transport. They use them for moving materials between the sites, anything that's too big for the shuttles. I'm sure it can carry us. Why won't it work? Come on. Oh, the tool chip is bust.
Isn't that part of the Omni tool?
Look who's been paying attention.
We have to deal with that back at Upsilon.
Then you know how it works. We need to get a new tool chip and switch it.
Care to point me in the direction of the closest tool chip storage?
I think it would be easier to just take one from a robot.
What? Just knock a robot over the head and steal their chips?
The toolbox over there says it has a stun baton. You could use that.
Come on. I don't want to hurt anyone. Isn't this a bit much?
It's just a robot, Simon.
We're just robots. Sort of. I'll get us the chip. Guess I have no choice.
I'm not gonna stop that guy.
I feel awful.
The robots only appear intelligent. They're much more like dogs than humans.
I wouldn't hit a dog.
Sorry, poor choice of words.
I don't want to hurt anything.
Well, we need a tool chip or we're stuck here. We need a tool chip from one of the robots. You should be able to knock him out with the stun baton you picked up.
Can I pull on this? Not quite.
You do. I wanted to let you know that I know. You didn't blindly pick me out of the herd. The slow waves of Delta crashing against the shore had an undertow that pulls you into a slumber.
What?
It's a beautiful thing. And I won't be selfish. I will help. Tuck them in. Watch them sleep. They too will find peace within the universe of the WoW.
Alright then. I just crushed this thing. Do you have a tool chip? No. Not doing that. There you are. Hey. This too. Not destroying you. Why do I have to? Does this thing have a tool chip? You are making me accidentally shoot you. I'm getting really close. Want to die for me. Yes, you do. Why won't this guy do? Come on, I'll find him. First of all, stuck with that now? Really? I kinda wanted to see what was it, the one that had the guy in it. Oh. Well, damn it. Was it 840? Talk to her. Try talking to her. Thank you. Oh, well. Sub-tank.
Yep.
I guess we probably can't call it anyway.
Use the stun baton you picked up to knock out a robot and steal their tool chip.
Graveyard of toolbox somewhere. Or do I just knock out the one that's wandering crazy? That is a mean question to have to answer again. Do I euthanize one, or do I kill the healthy one? One's obviously marginally easier. Yes, I did. So where's... I know that there's a place with a bunch of tiny robots in it. I want to take a chip from one of those, if I can. Now. Oh god, this is terrible. Just going that way. I could just swim off into the open sea, you know, chase you back. That was cruel. Why can't I just use this thing? That's me. Giant dead robot.
Can we do this some other way? These robots haven't done anything.
Come on already. I need one of their tool chips to fly us out of here.
How about this? Come on.
The baton isn't exactly made for taking out robots. You probably have to swing at it a few times. You need to keep hitting the robot till it goes down.
That's terrible.
You need to keep hitting the robot till it goes down.
I hate you.
You need to keep hitting the robot till it goes down.
I hate you.
I hope this works.
Crazy.
Thanks, Simon. Don't be mad, okay? We really needed that chip. We'd be stuck here.
Could you do it?
Uh-huh.
Kill a robot like that?
I get attached to them too. I'm not a monster. But in this case, it had to be done.
Is there a difference between them? I went for the small one.
No! Not a cage! Those are so cute!
What?
Don't worry. They're dumber than rocks.
You're the worst. It's just beginning to sink in. I mean, really sink in. I'm a robot.
Didn't we cover this already?
I guess I've known ever since I woke up at Upsilon. I just keep suppressing it. Like my brain doesn't want me to think about it. It's really getting hard not to think about it.
Yeah. Could you maybe hit that switch over there so we could get moving?
Oh, yeah, sure.
She's really comfortable with that, though. Oh, I guess this is it. Why does the frame rate tank as much as it does?
Thanks.
Take the dead robot with us.
Because that's how conversations work.
What? Oh, sorry. I just can't stop thinking about what we've become. It's clear that we're no longer human. But then how can I feel like Simon? How can I feel like anything at all? I mean, technically, I don't have any ears, no mouth. Christ, that's a weird thing to think about. I mean, I'm making sounds. I'm still saying things.
You sure are. Okay. Your new body most likely has senses similar to those you had as a human. And your mind, only knowing one way to perceive the world, superimposes that skill set on top of your new features.
So my mind is covering it up, pretending nothing's different.
If it didn't, you'd probably be incapable of interacting with the world at all. And the stress would either kill you or make you go insane.
So I've found a good balance between awareness and ignorance. Does that mean I shouldn't think about this stuff, or are my thoughts actually making me cope? could I tip the balance by suddenly gaining some insight and go insane?
I wouldn't worry about it. I mean, we have real things to deal with. Saving mankind, remember? Speaking of which, we're closing in on Theta. I'll eject the Alpha Drone. As always, don't forget to take me with you.
Kath, before you go, the artificial intelligence you mentioned in the escape vessel?
Yeah, the Warden unit, the WoW.
Is it the WoW's fault that we're like this? I mean, it seems like something an unreliable AI would do.
I suppose it set the ball in motion, but it's not directed with purpose. It's really complicated to explain how machines think, Simon. Concentrate on getting inside Theta, okay? See you soon.
Alright. Well, we're probably in some more exciting stuff. And I'm already getting 2 episodes worth of stuff out of this one, because there was a nice break in the middle that I want to take advantage of and see if I can also get some slightly shorter episodes going. So, with that, this is a good place to stop. As usual, thank you for watching, and I will catch you next time.